Mastermind Alliance. I see my neighbours twice a day, but I'm still too shy to say hello. What the fuck am I scared of? Nothing. Maybe I just couldn't give a fuck, eh? To even be bothered to wave to the people that'll be there to watch my house from the thieves when I'm away. The beast haunts my every moves every day, cause I work like a motherfucker for some guy that gets a bonus of my sweat and knowledge that I taught all of my peers at work. And that sort of hurts. To watch the pain that strikes us down every minute from the agony of just trying to get somewhere in this piece of rock we call planet Earth. Is there a God? Well, the God we look at must get high on watching us suffer. It starts at birth. We send out a cry cause our body's in sync with our own mother's pain. Born into a world of corruption and shame. Some of our closest friends never made it to the age of 25. They died. Some kissed the telegraph pole at high speeds. Their bodies tangled in a heap of crushed steel. That was the deal. Some got tangled on a 5 mil insulin. Blast in warm liquid. Their eyes are already dead. Blood flowed from blue to red. And some got tangled in love. Some got tangled in trying to make life materialistic. And some even abused alcohol so bad that life seems to evolve around blowing their own money on the pokies and pissing all of their pay up against the wall. Stupid as that seems, I look at people older than me and see the wrinkles of generations of tears. 10 years has passed and it seems like yesterday. So I guess it'll seem like only 2 days for the tears to tack on my skin as well. And you say, fuck hell? Some of us walk around in a daze. But who the fuck are you to tell us we're dazed? Amazed? You're ready for the slaughter. Sydney Cruz, the worldwide. Mass MC, the Mastermind Alliance.